Cool. All right. New game. All right, let's see. I know that the samurai starts with a bow. I don't know if that's the only person's. Anyone else start with a bow? The bandit does. I think the samurai has more arrows, so we're gonna go with samurai. Bowfree, Bogart. Perfect. It'll be an old man. Go with Reed Lander. Keepsake, we're going to need the... have each of these. We want the runes. We need as many souls as possible at the beginning. Oh no, that one sounded more like he was taking a dump. Facial structure. Air. And not be getting in his eye. Have to make him look... he's actually an archer. Archers have their hair short because there's a chance that the arrow gets caught on their hair and then rips out the hair when you shoot. I like that. Lustrous. Actually. Yes, white hairs. White hairs everywhere. Does an ego eyeliner. Definitely doesn't need lipstick either. No eye patch. Definitely muscular. Yeah, by here is at full max. Perfect. The adventures of Beaufry begin. Where did the stream alert worked in Lumi's Discord?
Fallen leaves tell a story.
No, I don't think they did.
The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found.
Discard this. This right here. I want this right here. Bow run only. Ooh, that's interesting. It's actually its own rune. Whee! Could you imagine? If you started the game and instead of getting it like a... Oh, really? Instead of it just being a normal rune, like a usable rune item, instead just... it just put the runes on you. Like down there in your rune amount soft bar. And then afterwards you just die and you lose them all. It'd be the most trolly freaking thing ever. Is this... Guess not. Do it. Kill me. Ow. Cool. About that. I got my flask. We're not going down there because that's I'm just gonna waste a bunch of arrows down there. That's not worth it. This. Alright, need that. Mm-hmm. down.
Oh, come to the left. Of course you have. Unfortunate, without God, you are fate.
Even if it
great to castles, the home.
All right, cool. Touch this, we're not fighting that guy. That will come later. Grace goes straight to the wall. Okay.
You're a ton, and I can also that you're not. Then why not? I am Carlin. Goodbye.
All right, let's test this. 3,000. Alright, that's a good starting amount. I'm going to need the crafting kit. Need this. Everything else goes in arrows.
Goodbye.
Alright, so I can only have up to 99 arrows at a time. That's fine. Let's test some damage real quick. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Oh, ouch. Fun. Come on. I like how he's carrying that, like it's actually something he can reflect. Like it's a spell. Come on. shot.
Ouch.
Okay, that almost killed me. Oh wow, that's a block. That tree did not deserve that. Boom! Give me all them souls. Cool, cool, cool. Can I sell that to Kale? Hope I can.
What is it? I am selling where the land has its own
savior. I don't need this katana. I don't need this halberd.
Goodbye.
First thing. Oh, I can't even level up. That's right.
What is
it? Yeah. Let's see. I need to use. Give me as much of this as you can, man.
Goodbye.
Cool. I should probably rest, in all honesty. Alright, so the goal is simple. We need to get our horse. Then we also need to get the spirit calling bell. After that, we're making a very dangerous run to a dungeon. Now I can get one of the few summons I can possibly get in the game. That uses a bow. I will be the end of all wildlife too. I need as many bones as possible to keep my my funds of arrows up. Be a daunting task, but hopefully I can pull through.
Have you heard of they serve? But yes. You, I can play turning root to aid you. You need to the foot of
I accept
that summon me. Ah, I bequeath.
Thank you.
Use it will sub torrent. Treat him with.
Now, I don't need to memorize any spells, however, I will be allocating everything Red Estus. This. This too. But the goal is to hopefully get the ashes. Alright, so what do I need exactly for? Okay, I just need their bone. Oh, that sounded particularly gruesome. Heck on it. Catch them unaware. Otherwise, I'm wasting valuable arrows. Will she appear? Darn, Ronnie, I really need you. Back then. Luckily, birds have the highest chance of just dropping the bones I need, I think. Makes them incredibly valuable to hunt. To run past literally everything. Nice. More Estus. I want to take on wolves. Or maybe I have to. Good doggy. And that's one tough wolf. Perfect. Now 20 arrows, which is good. Need more. More arrows. Oh, wait. Hello, Melina.
This tiny golden, this light, but now you can see them, the rays of... Upon the cliff, a demigod. If the rays of... Then the elder has an ally, pray to face the... Upon the cliff, a demigod.
Oh, if the rays asking. Of
great, then the elder has an ally, pray to face the...
I think if I get any ashes, it's just given to me. Or I can then immediately go and get
everyone who can
Bell.
Only to have their arms taken. Did you know? It's quite the... You're all on heading to Stormvale. Enticed. Well, that makes us... But I don't have your... It's scary. I want on nothing. Oh, I know.
Poor Roderica.
The poor thing. And it'll be glad... It was a pleasure. Oh. Tell them I love them fine again.
Alright. I think Ronnie will now appear. Hopefully. Yes.
This way, tarnished.
Yes.
May I? A pleasure to meet thee.
See how there's like cold mist now everywhere?
Renna. I'd heard tell of a time.
I really think that's an effect of her being here.
And upon look at talk, thou art possessed to call forth. Ah, I was entrusted by torrents. Tis a bell of summon that the spirits will now it is thy. Forgive my I doubt we shall. How long will it before the tarnished tire of a base?
Goodbye, Mel. Or, dang. Ah, she's gone. Alright, so now. Oh, her name is Heartbroken Man, right? Also, the finger reader crone is still up there. I haven't talked to a single one of them, and yet he is still revealed on my map. Alright, so now we have to do the dangerous run and hope that this works. If it doesn't, I'm in a little bit of deep doo-doo. As much material as possible too. At any point I may have to sell as much as I possibly can to get more arrows. Oh, good. I thought that was a cookbook. You now make rainbow stone arrow. They deal even less damage. Kinda trash, not gonna lie. There are some wolves up here that I kind of want to kill because they have the higher chances dropping bones. Guaranteed another 10 arrows. More. Need more. Adopt.
You're 10. Believe it on for a. Well, you're a true. My name. Presuming you're only. Apology. I'm afraid. All right. I can tell you. You've seen that strong. That's the. Only its doors. After they did the academy. As you might have. Making entry to.
The why would someone attack Tops? So I'm, when they why? Tom's one of the nicest people to you in this game. He's just completely happy. He won't even take the key from you if you offer it to him. You have to find a spare one for him. And some scumbag is just like, oh yeah, I'm gonna kill him. Monster. I know exactly where I need to go. Do get her. How much is my mind at? My FP is at 82. Not good enough to summon her. Need to use the boss's souls to get enough.
You're unsurprised no matter. Why don't
anything really good? I got more arrows. Cheddar shard arrow, which is it. I'm not gonna buy that. Keep exceeding that max. Print. That. Let's go get that map real quick. Okay. Don't like that. Why is it that the map has to be so so viciously guarded? Doesn't matter. Try again. Okay, screw those guys with the range. Yeah. Be coming up on it pretty soon. I hope so. I could have grabbed a bunch of those and stopped to tell me about the item. Here we go. Oh. I never picked up the small effigy. Hello?
Me? I'm searched for my purpose. For the reason that there is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the Finger Maiden. I am no maiden.
That. Hang on. I have this location marked. I need to leave here and head to the village of Albernair. Crab. Mr. Krabs.
Forgive me to determine if you had the metal. It seems my worries were a torrent, whereas I may. There is but I can take gathering plate. Very well.
Let me have a choice.
I'm, well, the honor of one's...
By the way,
she's my servant. Take your eyes off if you find her. Be sure she's a servant.
Yeah, man, you got it.
I've lost count of them, honestly.
Hello, Roderico.
My name isn't this, but around here. I never knew, although I'm still looking.
Oh, then I can't remember very well.
It
is safe here.
Yeah, let's...
You're a new nomad. Lay out your arm. Look how she's crested. She has it. I saw it in her eyes. That's even nothing special. I'm trapped. That's all there is. No. Well, no grudge in my being a prisoner. Besides, despite my disides.
That's a lot of double sight, dude.
It's all up. I'm still looking. You're telling me I don't believe. If I do, I suppose I should. I'll ask my certainly. I know he. I can tell. If I suppose I'll ask my.
Backle, no matter. The girl. Are you a hood stay? Absurd. I refuse. I don't doubt.
Cool. Increase my mind. Oh. I need to go and get, what's his name? Hello, edgy nerd. Alright.
Please,
her.
Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one.
Hurry up, man.
Please leave me be.
Please. The Duke coming.
Well, I will finish. A curse, my beg you. You must keep. And if you can, please give. At your medallion, it's only a god for D.
Ow! Oh no. For the ivory sickle. Okay, but that's good enough damage. It's gonna take a little while. I could definitely kill him. I just need to not run out of arrows during that time, which I have a good amount. I just need to make really good decisions. But it's definitely doable. First. Okay. 5 Estus plus 1. Should be enough to fully heal me. If I get this one thing, if I get Latena, then I have a way greater chance of actually surviving all this. Then I can have a summon. Okay. Let's just health down the drain. Alright, round two. Good grief. Keep running. Let's see, let's drop here first. Maybe from losing an S this early, because I'm an idiot. I know there's a fourth attack to that. Last time I checked, he didn't have that. This is like the second time the Bloodhound Eye has ever been a threat to me. First time was that Bloodhound Eye that's, where was he in? He was in Gelmir's grave. That one actually hurt. Hurts because I have like no health and I'm using a bow, which he is great at dodging. I start to see my arrows dwindled. I'm going to see if I can go find the archer ashes and use those. Why did I do this? Ah, I took no damage. Never mind. I'm brilliant. Come on. Great. You're telling me that did not hit. Good. now. Crap. That corner. Never mind, he backed off. Aw, come on, delayed swings. Balls. Might die. Yep. Yeah, go on. Unfortunately, it takes time to friggin' draw a bowstring. It's just enough for him to either dodge or else move in such a strange way. I'd say the worst part is just that he weirdly, because of the way that the lock-on is situated, it isn't aimed for center mass. As such, if a enemy has like a weird movement, or a, like, if they move their upper body enough, then the air, then wherever you're aiming will follow. It'll totally throw off whatever you're going for. Well, that was a cheeky headshot. Well, he's mad. Tell he was mad about the headshot because now he is not stopping. He's used up all of his stamina, apparently. Seriously. Come on. Oh, come on. I'm dead. There's just enough time for him to freaking make that swing, too. Alright. See if I can find the, if I can get to the Archer Ashes. So I'm not going to make any progress right now, and I definitely don't want it to result to cheating and using the wolves. Blah, blah, blah. Found on a corpse behind a building in Noxtella, the Eternal City. You're telling me these cruddy little ashes there are in no way like there are freaking no way at all like really strong or anything are in the freaking Eternal City. Hope we're not going for those. Let's see, who else is... Archer Ashes are definitely, I guess, those little cruddy enemies down there. There is the marionette soldiers. They do have bows. Blah, blah, blah. They're in Rhea Lucaria Academy. Reach the graveyard section. Cross. Okay, that's doable. I can definitely get those. There are no bosses in the way there, so I don't have to risk anything. I just need to run past the dragon, grab the key. Out this way. I kind of want it. I intend going with those. Good grief. Good. This. There's golden seed around here that I kind of want to get. More health the merrier. Castle. There we go. The rest is for me. Take me up there, but I don't want to go up there. Ooh, hello, Mr. Krabs. Dragon is not too far from here, I believe. Get some smithing stone level ones, that'd be great. I could just upgrade my bow a little bit more. Isn't this the frost axe? Yeah. Dragon is not too far from here. Yep. Cool, cool, cool. There's the grace point I was looking for. And I can see him from here, I'm pretty sure of. He's right over there. Maybe I'm wrong. No, wait, nope. I was also about to run right past him. Goodbye. Nice. If I use that teleportation point that is right there, I can avoid having to run through the gauntlet of enemies and I'll just end up on the other gate. Oh! Aww.
The whereabouts of the hidden house of those despicable. They laid hands upon my servant. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. I, Dialos. They laid hands upon my. The tale of House Hoslow. I, Dialos.
Poor girl. Here we go. Oh, wow. Cool. Oh, this is not put me where I thought I would. Whoops. Well, I can exit. Well, no, I don't have any golden runes, I'm pretty sure of. Oh, I'm just as close as I was before. And at least I have the map now. Would like to go over there. But to Agi, I don't want to because it's really doesn't give it really doesn't serve me any purpose. How do I get to? Oh, I went to the wrong gate. Near the Purifying Ruins gate. They have one too that teleports you straight to behind them. Alright. Fortunate. Finger Rear Crone is up there. There's one of the jumps around here that I could get up there. I don't think there is, though. Next to the Somber Smith. Oh, there is! Give me three. Oh, that one gave me two. Perfect. Oh yeah, we're up to 60 arrows now. Wouldn't this be so nice? That's all you have to do again in college. you just have to find a key that's out in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, it's guarded by a dragon. I mean, if you got a horse, you can just run right past the dragon, because the dragon's an idiot and is asleep most of the time. Torrent. Alright, so in the graveyard area is what I'm looking for. The mage squad. I like how that's one of their actual attacks, the freaking headbutt. They know they have this like giant stone mask on that like that weighs a freaking ton. They're like, well, we'll just use our noggin all the way. They're gonna freaking bash you with their heads. Oh. Ouch. Alright, here's where I need to explore for a second. I think I remember where the ashes are. Not too hard to get to, in all honesty. Liver. Yeah, I think they're right here. Yes! I got him. Perfect. The pickle foul foot actually has some value for me. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know why I'm running over here outside. I'm just trying to put distance. Dangerous. I think there's a grace point up here anyway. So the question is, can I summon them? Can't tell just yet. How much do they cost to summon? I think most of them I could just... They cost 67. Yes, I have enough to summon them. Alright. We are heading back now. Since I can summon them, I can summon them to fight him, and because they actually hurt and have multiple shots, we should be able to take them down. So much cave moss. I run, immediately summon. Perfect. Fire! Firing lads. Are we really getting hurt by this stupid freaking? Oh my gosh, the snails are shooting them. No point not trying. Yeah, whatever. Alright, so I need to do that again, except this time I need to run a little bit forward. That way the snails don't start attacking my marionette soldiers. That's the only reason why they died. I don't like that. I really hate how it's just a factor in all of the games, pretty much, where sometimes your summons will just get stuck on the door because an enemy just so happened to walk up there, and they won't neither of them will deselect one another because they're the closest target. Snails. Great. Oh, really? Truck fast. Grief. Come on. I'm dead. Wish I could just lock on the different parts of his body. The only other option is the free aim, which I'm not super confident in my free aiming. Some more armor, I guess. Ouch. Bug. Oh crap! Ooh. It's so intimidating. Chug. Come on. No, not my archers. Whoa, I never seen that one. Booyah! Oh. Oh. You know what's bad is that this isn't like the final fight. Hello?
Foul tarnished. I told the all-hearing brute that I possess. Or have you come as my other half? So old Albus entrusted. Then I've no choice. Let's try again. My apologies. I presume. I hope that. Would you consider. I must go, but there is something I must do. Will you show me the way? If you accept. Of the whereabouts. Thank you, kind. They say the other half of the castle soul. Then I suppose. Farewell, Lobo. I will go with the tarnished. Forgive me.
Alright, now here's the question. How much does she cost? She only costs 74, that's perfect. Okay, we are in a good spot. We are in a really good spot right now. Now, unfortunately, we have to go. I really. This will either be a moment that honestly ends the run or, unfortunately, me grabbing that stupid medallion. I'm gonna return here and I have to kill what's his name. I don't know how well that's going to go. Whoa. Okay, the stats suck. Ouch. What happens when I die? What happens? Do I just respawn here or do I respawn somewhere else? Okay, oh, so you can't get soft locked, thank goodness. We're still going back though. Are you kidding me? Dude, I will just keep doing this for all eternity if I have to. It's regenning now. Boom. Only 114 souls for that piece of trash. Good thing I get his entire armor set. And his weapon. Look how many people are now here. Perfect.
Can you believe they invited me to join them? I can scarcely believe it myself. You might be surprised to learn I took them up on their Neoniat to ask. It's on Mount Gelmir. That's where they hide. Just you wait. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by laying hands on Lanya. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all. It's on Mount Gelmir. That's where they are. Just you wait. The tale of House...
I don't believe I'm known as Heedman. Those who live all the more, unless you.
All right.
Good to see you. I have you to thank, though. I can happen. I'm as yet, but and if there's well, I certain Roderica, the spirit.
Fortunately, I need Ghost Clover Wort for Latana. I need normal ones for. Now I have ashes, I can really do some good stuff.
I spoke with the girl.
She has a gift, so I told her. I'm indebted to a spin. It was all I could do. I'm sorry, I doubt.
That's fine. Alright. Now we're good in that sense. We need to head to Hale. Gale has a... He has a smithing stone I can buy? Upgrading this bow does me a lot.
Wait, well, you're back. There are others if the mood to my people, which is why, but thanks, I think this your people. Perhaps you don't see that we have a saying. Lament not, but that is our call. Just the way.
No, he doesn't there. I missed it.
Goodbye.
Let's see what. How many? I don't know how many arrows I have. Well, I have 11 stored. Okay, so I need to. Probably just need to go ahead and buy some from Kale.
What is?
20 so arrows. That's good.
Goodbye.
Been supply for quite a while. All right, now I can go and take on some dungeons. Pick on those, get some levels. Try to get some more equipment too. Grants me 5. A bit disappointing. Back on. Perfect. Perfect. Heck on it. I need them to drop some more bones. Bone arrows, which sucks. Now upgrade my skeletons. I don't think there's anything up here. Come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. However. Lame. Killed all of them anyway. Moving on. My runes are over here. Thank you, Bloodstain. That dude made it like 3 inches up the stairs before the game just declared him dead and made his blood stain appear there. door, boys. Want to go here, definitely.
Goodbye.
Right down here. The goal here is to get, mainly get upgrade material. And not die. It's still going. Golden Rune 4, that's actually valuable. I thought I was gonna die there. I'm not gonna lie, I thought I was dead. Alright, so the only problem with this place is that the enemies here are very resistant to physical attack. The boss will also be very resistant. I just need to avoid all the enemies and collect as much goods and resources as possible. Pretty much be doing this for most of the game anyway. Fucking rats! That was worth it. That was 100% worth it. Ouch. I'm taking that. Very worth. The more I upgrade my weapon, the better I'll do at anything. Picking that. Two. Thank you for all your hard work. Sombre smithing stone will be valuable in the future, hopefully. Maybe. And boss room. I'm gonna summon Latena for this one because she might actually deal magic damage. Will actually hurt more, I believe. I can't remember if the bell is in here. I won't say it isn't. But that wouldn't hurt. It won't hurt for me to check. Oh no, never mind. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh. Got a round of arrows, too. Yep. Whatever. I determined there was not a bell down there. I have that rune 4 anyway, so I could just use that for upgrades. I have a rune 1, too. Back to Kale. Now let's see. Please. Cool. Now my bow does a whopping 49. Is this thing called Dragonburn Ruins or something like that? Yeah. I wonder. Take me fast, please. Oh, that was close. Smithing stone 4. Miss. Good grief. Yeah, it's bow only. Everything has to be bow related. How are you doing, MJ? Even my summons have to be using bows. This way. bow or nothing. Now we're going to do one thing that's incredibly dangerous. I forget what that one is. Yeah, I think it's a poison move, I'm pretty sure, if I don't... Wait, no, I think... A miracle move? I forget. One of them was Sacred Sword. What's up, O'Neill? We're all clean right now. O'Neill, this way. Yeah, you're so spooky and scary. Ooh. Oh no, O'Neill. Don't stand in the exploding poison goop. Not good for your health. O'Neill, no! Oh, you head back and you took him off again. O'Neill, you big frickin' nerd. Coming straight for me. Big explosion. Ooh, so scary. Oh, Neil, don't step into the poison gas. Not good for your health. Neil, don't you know that you need to watch where you're walking? Come on, Neil, why don't you summon another one of your spirit ashes? I'm sure that they'll save you from your predicament. He's doing it. He's summoning them. Oh. Poor O'Neill. He's all alone.
Oh, Neil, don't do that.
Ow. Wow, one of his guys actually did come out here. Oh my gosh, they actually found him. I can't believe that his followers actually got out here. That's all over. Goodbye, O'Neill. Next time, you won't do something stupid like try to challenge someone in the middle of a poison swamp. Summon a bunch of cruddy enemies to back you up. Next time, maybe you'll fight like a fair person. I wonder if I can get Millicent with the same stuff. Feel a lot more dangerous. Okay, now. The Millicent or the invaders know exactly where you are at all freaking times. I just need to drag Millicent all the way over here. And I get killed by the Clean Rod Knight. Ouch. Oh, there she is. Man, she is on a mission. Holy crap. May not work the way that I wanted to. Ouch. Especially with the freaking Clean Rot Knight. Does take damage. I feel like I got Scarlet Rock. Oh no, Millicent, what happened to all your heals? Goodbye, Millicent. Oh wait, nope, never mind. She ran, she was smart. Gotta be close. Never mind. Tasty. Need to sit. So there wasn't much to gain from her specifically. There's a lot to gain from all those runes. Now we have a backup plan in case I run out. Let's Yo, Ishi, what's up, you nerd?
Greeting, are you here for
Cool. Yeah, I saw you're playing Borderlands. It said that on said that on Discord. Alright, I guess it's the Dragon Barrow? I don't remember. Let's see, is there any other easy... Well, there is one source of quick, easy, echoes. Not echoes. Not disappointed in the game? That's good. But not disappointed is a far cry from being good. Yeah, MJ Borderlands. We know what the two really good ones are, and apparently Tiny Tina's is mediocre so far in Ishii's eyes, but we shall see if he changes his mind at some point. Oh yeah, I remember that spot. You should rephrase that. Not disappointed is not a very descriptive way of saying if it's good or bad. You really have no problems with the game so far, alright? Excellent. Does anything stand out about the game? Like the... They have a decent, Belzer Blast to use? Alright, that's good. What about the story? Is the story obnoxious, or is it, like, much better than grenades? Okay, that's a great sign. Grenades honestly sucked in most of the games. I think that Borderlands 1... only had like
yes, right this way.
I think Borderlands 1 had decent grenades only because there were certain bosses where you could abuse their hitboxes, and even then I would say they were still pretty trash. These many arrows. Story's keeping you entertained, that's good. Is it an extension of pretty much the Tiny Tina DLC? Like, is it hitting all those good points outside of the fact that Tina didn't get over Roland's death until the end? Good for now? Okay. What about the gun? Are the guns good or are they mediocre? Do the guns win you the fights, or does using your power and magic spells win the fights? Or are they equal? Gosh, it bothers me. Things set up at the same time. Don't know what. Gun spells do seem a bit tamer, but so far The legendary stuff you got, they've been pretty useful. Alright. Good, that's good. Oh, a somber smithing stone 9. Yeah, there's just one down there. If I know where I need to go with my other play, with my other character. And the in-game grind content. See when you get there. Always have a bad feeling about in-game grind because it's either really tedious or it's not well designed. You kind of just have to scrape. Borderlands 1, your best option was to just do the main story, and then once you do an in-game plus story, your only best option after that, with the DLCs and all in mind, is to farm the new game plus. Guardians are right before the final boss. It said you're near level 35 and you probably get to 40 before the story ends. No, there's no new game plus. Oh! I remember if you might have told me that already. Oh, Putrid Avatar. I should have a good idea. Not worth it. Area scale to your level all the time. Ooh. How well do... Well, you'll have to find out later how well do they scale. So when you complete the game, is that just it? There is this. Well, new game plus is you get to the end and you have all these cool stuff, but then you just rehash the same bosses. One level higher. Odd choice. So what does in-game content, like, have then? Not gonna lie, it's sounding a lot like a DC Universe. Or at the end, you just repeat the Toy Man level until you get good enough stuff. Oh, it's I'm not gonna lie, the arenas aren't very good in Borderlands. That does not get my hopes up very much. Thank you. Alright. Goes on sale. I'll see if I can buy it. Fair enough, fair enough. Goodbye, Knights Cavalry. That is Bloodhound step. The scourge of PvP. The more decks need more damage. I wish there was a way to fix that. Form, edit, transform. That's for left or right. Six. No, that didn't. Transform, edit, transform. 111. It's good. And there we go. See how that looks for a while. Alright, so let's see. I want this map real quick. I might as well go and see if I can grab out that, the Sore Seal. I don't remember which source heal is. I think it's the one that that increases all my health stats. Hello, dragons. Alright, I'm just taking all the stuff that you don't need. Oh yeah, shit, you see my latest follower, Defective Claptrap. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you? Are you guys able to target the dragon? Are you guys trying to take off the dragon that's over there? You better not be. Get some arrows that bleed enemies. Run past everything, grab the crap. Out. Oh, really? All right, let's try this again. Barely escaped getting poisoned. Fine. I need this. Yes. Screw you too, giant rat. Mission successful. You got to leave my echoes. I'm not mistaken, no enemies. Yeah. First, look. Yeah, it boosts all my stats so much. Look at my HP, it goes up so much. Let's take this thing off. I would drop by almost 150 HP. Yes, sir. All right, let's see. We're good there. I don't necessarily want to take on the dragon just yet. I don't know how to free, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to free Alexander. That might actually be a problem. This is the very here I could kill. At any time, I can always run up here. Yeah, I think that's the best place to go next. Go take out Margit. Ooh. What if I really want to test that though. Never mind, we're heading over here real quick. If I can get the shackle from Patches, I want to see if you can use that on Margit. See, that reveals that he's Morgott.
Oi. You there. Could you help us out? Pretending you can't see me. I'm not that ugly, am I?
Here with you again.
Oi. Oh yes, some clod. You were just breaking. Thank you. I was pushed out of the cave, then I ended up as a. Oh, when they. So this is all I hope. Or, I couldn't. Then I. Right. I'm.
Perfect. Back up to 30 arrows. And hunt some more animals. I need to... damage. 150. Oh boy. I didn't take this into account. Maragiris. Really going to need you here, Yura. Please help. Ouch. Cool.
If it isn't Nereus, the is nigh. For you. And your cessblood.
Call me, Hero. Good job. Gem. Nice. Thank you, Kira.
Reduvia.
Yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it! Wait, please! I surrender! White flag and all! Well, finally come round, have you? I knew you would! You're a man of reason! True and true!
People died to patches here.
Now, how did I took you for an innocent water under the...
Give and forget.
I'm pet harnished like you, only for now. Those retired soldiers, in exchange for my... Well, honestly, this looting racket is... Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean, so don't be... I'll be ready to wheel...
Goodbye, Patches.
Well, not all a bit ad hunt. Welcome. You won't need a refund. Yeah, now they're all... I mean,
But it hardly matters. They're all foot sold work to Well, just something I...
But then again...
And besides...
Huh? You have...
Cheers for that!
1 second. Perfect.
No, no trouble.
Yeah, he has great arrows on him and ballista bolts.
Cheers for that.
Bye, Patches. Alright, now let's go challenge Margit. I wanna see if it works. Here we go. Unfortunately, my stipulation, that does mean I cannot summon Rogier, because he does not use a bow like I Chad.
Foul tarnished.
Yes. Land into him. Oh, okay, that just doesn't work anymore. It's just you and me. Oh! Okay, well, that happened. Oh, let's try the marionettes this time.
Thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished.
Come on. He's dead. Or not. Dog. His meager flame kicked your butt. What does that say about you? Alright, let's see. Uh-oh. I've now hit the prompt, or I've now hit, now at 98 arrows, which means I don't have any in backup. I need to go buy some more. Gale. Gale, I need as many as possible, man. 601, that should last me. Oh my gosh. Oh, I deal so much damage. Oh, there's both of them. There we go, there's one. Okay. Okay, that's annoying. And we're good. Yeah, what are you guys gonna do now? You still have the balls to fight me? You do. Wow. Wrong side. I don't want their livers. The livers do me nothing. Hopefully it's not hard to get. That's that done. I want to head down there. So I can get, I get the heavy, or whatever the skill is that the scarab down there is carrying. With that, I can skip ahead and do... Or I could go up to the Rayo Lucaria Academy, kill the wolf, and grab the magic glint blade that's there. And maybe I can do... I could, use this, my bow, with an element. That way I deal more damage. Plus 17 is nowhere near as much as getting, like, a flat plus 15. Also just need to get a better bow in general, but I don't know where to get one necessarily. Rock. What sort of crap is happening to my arrows? Euro is still over here or not. Nope, Euro's gone. So Euro leaves after the, after you fight the one invader. Oh, whoops. Here. I don't want to do this at jail.
Hello? Might I bend your ear? My name?
The servants there.
I swear
my good father secreted me. I decided himself.
I The servant, they've since come. I fear it's no lease. Would you mind taking in my soul wish, please? Thank you. Then please, deliver it to my father.
All right. There we go, my E-shot. The mind on the door, you have that? Yeah, it does. Or if I can change it. Can do actual work. Buy all those. I'll buy that too.
I'm finished.
Hi, Buck. Here you go.
Wait, you got it.
Look at that face.
What? My mum, and that's so I always wanted. Thank you very. I always wanted to. You're very. I always want. Then.
All right. Goodbye, Buck. Do I have what it takes to kill him? 27 damage, that's good damage. Come on. Oh, deck on it. Keep going. I wonder. Yeah, follow me. How far can I make him? Then I can make him go quite a way. I get you cheap. Boom. Barricade, shield, and his flail. Need more. Yeah. Surprise, there's nothing in here. Of course they can climb. All the weirdest enemies can climb in this game, none of the normal ones can. And here's the ongoing war. Hello guys, hope you win. Nice work. Keep it up. I believe in you, random soldiers.
I'm Edgar. War. You can see how things have to menials. They gave me good service or
foul creatures as
I'm sorry. But whatever, you
take this. But
I see. Thank you. But I can't.
Even if they
to ensure that if you see her father.
Oh, then they can jump. Oh, yes, they can. One second, and you go check on some. All right. Sorry about that. Let's see. See if I can take on Misbegotten. Take him on with the help of my skeleton. I missed the drop. I'm alive. There's some ring up there. I gotta know what it is. If it's the bow one, then that'd be really good for me. Climb. Also, really got used to it. I don't know if I got to climb up here. Dang it, it's a twin blade. Nope, he does not. Can you like roll off? Be right back again. Alright. Alright, let's look. Menu. Bishop. Whee! And I don't need you. Things don't really good. Oh, I understand what my problem is, why I'm not able to do weapon refines. Cuz I don't have a whetstone blade. Crap. What's my bow again? It's only plus 2. I definitely have enough to upgrade up to like plus 4 or 5. I don't want to miss out on the whole time frame, because the time frame is actually really specific, which sucks for that quest, but... Where am I going over here?
Well, I took you for now, man, to lay out your own.
Oh my gosh, I am one short. That is insulting.
Greetings. Are you here for...
Alright, well, we're heading back. Nice. I need to look up and see where different bows are. Alright, my marionettes. Wow, how'd that miss? Ouch. I sure am. Great. Oh, nice headshot. Yeah, good job, Marionette. The crafted blade great sword. Scary. I'm surprised you're allowed to still be here. No enemy spawns here any further, as far as I'm aware of. Oh, now he's gone. Weird. Wow, that was not worth much. grab the blade. I'm gonna go and give this to the guy, and then afterwards I'm like, deuces. Is there any way to get back up? Because I really hate going all the way back through. That's why I like only complain with this stupid fort. So you get out here and then you're just trapped out. You have to go all the way back to the castle more and lift. Let's see. Those. Pulley bow? I got that once. Say on a corpse at Mount Gelmir. Yeah, I remember the horn bow and the serpent bow and the archery bow is in the capital. Oh, it's in the Seal for River. I have to go for that. Go great using smithing stones. Well, he uses intelligence. That's interesting. Serpent bow does arcane. Oh, it does poison. That's worth something. And the archery bow is in your sanctuary, which is in the capital. A light bow. Posit bow. Yes. I was sold by a merchant. Go for that one. Red branch. Buy this thing at multiple. Grief. Giant short bow. Drop him flying. Miss. Castle Morn and Morn Tunnel. Where I am currently in Brave Grove. Ooh. That one's. Okay, maybe I should go for that bow. Not a lot of bows in this game, which is interesting. Sure, there weren't a great deal in like Dark Souls 1 and stuff, but even then, I think they would have put a bit more. Ouch, ouch. Good grief. Dude, lay off. Nah, I'm probably not gonna get lucky and get the bow. I like if that serpent bow anyway.
I'm in your for keeping. I'm no longer unsafe.
thanks to you.
And a vote.
Marina has a I only hope.
Coming anywhere interesting, or is this just a balcony that I shouldn't be that I shouldn't have gotten on? Looks like a balcony I should have gotten on. Is there a reason why I can't teleport? No enemies here. Let's see. That serpent bow is. Oh, it's in the abandoned cave. Oh boy. Oh, that is a suicide run if I ever heard one. Okay, so first before we do that, I want to head over to here and I need to get that that wet knife. Nope. Oh, I wasted an arrow. Great. Plugging. There we go. I really don't want to head to this cave because I hate it. This is a terrible cave. Same time, inflicting poison with my bow would speed up the process a whole heck of a lot and require me to make as many precise shots. Then I could just win through attrition. And 5,094. All right. This is just gonna suck. Thank you. my gosh. Do I quick step on anything? I'm not using it as a weapon, I'm using it as transportation, so I think it's fine. I do. That was not worth. That was not worth at all. Like how I gain none of the benefits. I'm actually not using FP when I'm using this thing, because I can't wield it properly. Yep, it was. And so I die. Fine, I got the bow. Game wheeler, because it's 11 arcane. That's fine, I can actually level up too. This is big for me. Dark. There's definitely a boss or something out there that I could definitely cheat. Or I can head outside and go back to the round table and sell off the crafted blade. Crash weapon.
Out.
So I can do Ash of War now. I can only do standard of these. I'll need that. Don't need any of this. A bit closer. Need two more level ups and arcane enough. Let's see. What about for crossbows? Is there any crossbows I can get? Soldier's crossbow, the arbalest. Thornvale Castle on Rampart. On up the left rocky outcrop. Head right to the rampart. Okay, so there's crossbow there. I don't think I'm ever going to get first gargoyle door and round table hold. Oh! I can actually just go ahead and get this. also requires... Oh, no. To do. Go kick. Gives an Ash of Wars. Okay, using Somber Smithing Stones, though. That's a really good bonus right now. Also... crossbow, which is craftsman track. Oh, that's right. This thing is a bombardment one. That's fun. Oh yeah, the 14 intelligence I could wield that, which isn't the worst thing in the world, in all honesty. But these heavy crossbows. Oh no, it's just telling me about the heavy crossbow. Thank you. I can wield it just fine. Sick. Does not scale with anything.
Well, I took you for a matter to lay out your arm. Back over, no matter.
Flat 85, which isn't too far from that one. Proceeds bolts. These bolts do scarlet rot. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm putting that in the second slot. Let's head back to Kale real quick. Dang, I really want those bolts now.
Always a play.
This one. Frickin' huge crossbow.
Goodbye.
Load it too. Interesting. You get flat damage for them. You deal a decent. No passive effects on it. Alright. So, I thought the serpent bow did, imbues the arrows with poison through pagan magic. Strange. Okay. Let's see, I need to go and kill another boss somewhere. There is the risky one that's up here. Is he enough, though? Oh, there's no point in not trying. And even then, I don't have to defeat him directly, so that's the good thing. Oh, I can also use the crossbow to get, what's his name out? So I can kick with it. Okay. Getting steps. Oh, sorry, she also moves, so I get to use the golden seed now. Okay. Probably head back to the Weeping Peninsula and get... doing? Head back to the Weeping Peninsula and get the rest of these sacred tears. Fire arrows? Oh, the rock tree. Going in bad direction. Or I can't tell where I'm. Bernal Shack. That is.
Not seen you before. Name's Bernal. Let me ask you, are you here in the lands? Does your faith in despite the collapse of the god? Honest to a such thoughts won't behoove, but there's nothing wrong with any interest in bearing. All I know is this. Now's the time. There's a myriad of battle arts and mementos of all the warriors. A fine tale. That's how I fell in love with the sword. It grants meaning even to falling in battle. Not floating you. Well, there's no rush.
Bernal's interesting. Not gonna lie, if he didn't disappear from here when I got the recusants and stuff like that, I would never know they were the same person. But it makes sense since he leaves his Y-hander there. Alright, now let's do the rescue. Now the Deathbird's here. Yo. A stupid death of a dodge up. Oh, that killed me. Darn, that was half his health gone though in like 3 seconds. Oh! Oh my gosh, he did 1,200 in one swing. Holy crap. Alright, that's what I need to do. That's what I need to make happen. I've done this once before. It's incredibly dangerous. But honestly, it saves me so much resources that I consider it worth it regardless. And it's really fun to watch these birds suffer. What a crap they pull. Damage. I like it. Okay, I need you guys to like not work together. Yes, I get it, Giant. You can scream. No. Thank you. All right, now let's get the next giant. Sliver. Come on. one slap across the face. Thank you. Perfect. Ugh. That's those guys are dead. Still need some more boss souls. That guy's dead. There's my cavalry over here. I could go fully. Pretty sure I could pull it off, especially if I get the Scarlet Rot one. We're gonna leave him down to the Scarlet Rot. Things are early, but Blood Argon? No. There's the dragon. We ain't dealing with him though. Oh, okay. Apparently he's not happy. Okay. I'm gonna infect him with Scarlet Rod this server. Gosh dang it. Are you kidding me? Darn this guy. Okay, that may not be the best target. We got infected with Scarlet Rot pretty fast, because I'm pretty sure they can be. Maybe living in Scarlet Rot Town, but he is on the road, so he's not in the rot. What do I know, I guess? Us, the barbarian outfit. Anybody in particular on, so I'm just gonna end the stream. Walk, 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 walk.